Heading on down here to Laurel Hill Creek today. We're gonna take a few casts, see what we can catch. We're gonna start off down here at the spillway right below the dam. This place gets hit pretty hard, but I'm sure there's something in there. Take a few casts, see what we can catch. Starting off with the number one multi-species bait of all time. The worm. There we go. Of course. And put them back. That's a good looking one there. Put him back. There we go. Oh, put him back. That's bluegill though. Put him back. Hey, there we got a rock bass. Oh yeah. Let's put him back. Hey, that's a bigger rock bass there. Good looking guy. Easy, buddy. I love those old rock bass. Oh, put them back. That's a pretty one there. He looks a little different. Easy, buddy. There he is. Put him back. Easy, buddy. Okay, so I came on up above the lake here, up to the Laurel Hill Reservoir. We're gonna take a few casts down here, see what we can get. We're gonna head on over to the pond first, take a few casts, then we'll come back here and try to spill a little spillway there. There we go. Oh yeah. That's a big old sunfish here. Good looking guy. Let's put them back. There you got it, the bluegill. Put them back. Oh, put them back. Yep, funny looking back on him. Put them back. Pretty fish here. Put them back. There we got a better one. Oh yeah. There's a nice bass. Oh yeah. Good looking largemouth there. Pretty fish. Let's put them back. Good looking bluegill. Hey! There we got a little perch. Real little perch. That's a perch. Put them back. Well, I don't know how that's even possible, but another perch. A largemouth out of there. Out of spillway. Let's put them back. There we go. Oh yeah, that's a good looking perch there. Oh yeah. Oh, easy buddy. There he is. Put him back. There we go. There we go. Something a little different there. Oh, easy, pal. Hey. That's an old chub of some sort. Let's put him back. There we go. Hey. This little bass. Little largemouth. Pretty fish. Let's put them back. Nice rock bass. Put them back. There's his little buddy. A little guy there. Put him back. I'm gonna head on the road, try another spot. Maybe stop to get a little snack first. Well, we took a ride on down here to the Trent picnic area. I'll take a few casts down here, see what we can catch. Kind of a special spot right here to me. A couple years ago, saw someone catch their first ever fish right here. Wasn't very big, just a little creek chub, but I think I was even more excited than they were. Here we go. Easy, buddy. Yeah, that's a good looking smallmouth bass there. Let's put him back. There we go. There, a little smallmouth. Whoa, come back here, buddy. Put him back. There we go. Another good looking smallmouth. Let's put him back. Little sunfish. Good looking rock bass. Put him back. Our smallmouth. Put him back. There we go. Fat little guy there. Put him back. Of course, I had to just take a few casts in the lake. Oh yeah. There we go, trout. Nice looking rainbow. Skinny guy. Yeah, better wet my hand for him. Easy, buddy. Oh, there we go. Quick release. We can get a look at him. Let's put him back. Come on, buddy. That way. There he goes. Got another little trout there. Easy, buddy. Skinny guy. put them back. Hey, old bluegill everywhere. Put them back. There, little bluegill. Put them back. There, we got a nice perch. There he is. Put him back. There, a little perch. Put him back. And another. Put him back. I think we found a hot spot here for the perch. Oh yeah. That's a good one there. Put them back. Stand here and get these guys all day long. That's just a little one. Easy, buddy. Put them back. There we go. Old Mr. Green Sunfish. Look at a belly on him. He been eating good. Some bug eyes going there. Let's put them back. Well, that about does it for today. Thanks for watching. I'll catch you next time on Random Fishing.